Alden, Richard of the 8th. Yan, ganap ngayon ni Alden. Yan, nag-workout siya ngayon kasama ang mga gymmates niya. Napapadalas ng pag-workout ni Alden. Tapos kahapon naman, sa taping ng magpakailanman o MPK ni Alden kasama si Shara Diaz. Tingnan mo yung forma ni Alden. Ha? Bad boy yan. Ayan, pa-post ng GMA Pinoy TV. Sino ang pinaka-inaabangan mo sa GMA Gala 2023? Siyempre, multimedia star, Alden Richard, rampa yan. Sa mga abang.
Be honest with this, masakit ma-reject given so much time and effort, especially to our contestants na ginugol nila for rehearsals, to create something new out of the ordinary. Lahat kasi nag-evolve through time. Yeah, including talent competition. So, say, you have a talent in singing. Lahat na siguro ng kanta na ikanta na sa buong mundo. How will you make yours different? But at the end of the day, you still get rejected. Ako, naniniwala kasi ako sa right timing. Always believe in that. Maybe it's not yet the time. Regardless kung gaano karaming oras at pagod ang ginugol mo para ma-perfect yung talent na meron ka. Believe in the right time. Lagi kayo magdasal. I think that's one of the most powerful things you can do. And never stop dreaming. Your dreams will take you places, trust me. Never stop.
Huwag kalimutan mag-subscribe. Click ang notification bell para line update. Ito po ang mature reaction vlog. Bye guys, thank you for watching.